Wow, what a weird piece of bacon. Very long and hard. Whoa. I feel weird. I feel like I have power now. I don't have that. Okay. I feel like I can just pick it up. Whoa. I picked up an entire tree. It's like I have super strength. This is amazing.
Right, craving some bacon right now with ketchup.
This is a real neat stick.
I think that we should only use this for good.
Yes. Well then, I'll be Bacon Man. And you can be Boy Ketchup. And together, we will fight all evil.
Is that the legendary bacon?
I guess. It seems pretty legendary.
I need to show you guys some stuff. Here's how it's okay. Wow. This is where Bacon Man got defeated by a very strong enemy. And I think you found a piece of Bacon Man.
I found a Bacon Man from books and a lot of
them. Everything's burnt down.
I don't really read, but I didn't think they were real.
Do you see much land right here? Do you see any houses, anything?
No.
It's because they fought over a whole city, and the whole city got knocked down.
And now all
see, that's why this place is such a mess.
Wow.
Is it deserted?
So, I heard about Bacon Man. He got in all of the dimensions, and this was part of him.
This
is really
him.
Powerful.
It fell into multiple dimensions, but you found our first clue to figuring out it all.
So, where are you taking me to?
I was just showing you here. I could take you to Porktopia, and you can investigate there, right, and descend off what you have here. You already got one from this dimension. There's probably two in a different dimension, and one in other multiple places.
Wow. So who are you?
I'm Professor Piggy Porkchop. And I'm about to go take you to see the Emperor.
Okay.
Well, you guys are here.
Us?
Well, see about the piece of bacon there.
Yeah.
I need it.
No, I'm not.
No. I feel like you don't understand.
You were good.
I
do know Emperor Crockett's evil.
No.
You do know that Emperor Crockett is evil.
What do you mean I know he's evil?
I mean, do you know that he's evil?
No, I thought he was good. That's why he was king. Kings are good.
Well, that he's emperor. Alright, no.
He's a dictator.
Never mind. Come on. Come on.
Let's go.
I can't let you go.
Boy ketchup.
You know what I'm doing. Ah.
Come back. Go out of there.
I know that you killed me. I forgot my bacon.
Who are you? Come over here. I want to show you something.
Yeah.
Well, I'm Robert E. Lee. I'm going to smash this here Spider-Man.